Arthritis of either the hip or the knee, or really any other joint, is basically when the articular cartilage, which is basically cartilage at the surface of your bone and where your joint moves, is beginning to wear out. And it does this sometimes rather slowly and takes some time, and it's gradual. It's oftentimes a chronic issue, and the cartilage slowly wears out with time. In more severe cases of arthritis, there's no longer any more cartilage, and actually you have bone rubbing against bone. It's important to understand that arthritis is a chronic condition, and we can see it at multiple stages. There could be early arthritis, there could be moderate arthritis, and there could be severe arthritis. And we tailor our treatment for each patient based on the severity of the arthritis. Having arthritis doesn't mean you need a hip or a knee replacement. We generally reserve those for end-stage bone-on-bone arthritis. But patients who have early arthritis, there are several non-surgical treatment options that we consider, including physical therapy, as well as possible injections, such as corticosteroid injections, which can help patients get back to the things they love doing without surgery. I think when treating arthritis, we try non-surgical treatment options first, whether it be physical therapy or possible injections. I think when the pain and the difficulty in daily activities becomes so severe that patients begin to have pain on a daily basis, it's limiting their ability to do their daily activities and things they love doing, that's when we start beginning to think of possible surgical intervention. When you see a doctor for potential arthritis, I think there are a few things that the doctor will probably look into. One is an exam. They'll probably want to examine your hip or your knee or the other joint that may be bothering you and see if you have pain at the joint line. Are you having pain with motion? Do you have any stiffness? And this helps the physician assess how bad is your arthritis, how bad is your pain. Something you can also possibly expect is some sort of weight-bearing x-ray. And that's important for the doctor to be able to see how much is your hip, knee, or other joint worn out. As arthritis progresses, you begin to lose joint space. And the reason for that is basically the cartilage in that joint is slowly wearing out. And so, for example, if your cartilage is completely worn out, in that case, the x-rays oftentimes show bone touching bone. And oftentimes those patients have significant pain and disability due to their arthritis.